This is incredible. Mesa police officers chased down a coyote, they say, and shot it this morning after the animal reportedly attacked a young child. We're told the coyote walked up to the front yard of a residence near Guadalupe and Salsamon Roads and then bit the head of a young girl. Now, that child was taken to the hospital, and her family says she appears to be fine now. Arizona Game and Fish will be brought in to determine whether that coyote had rabies.